And yes, so Pastor Mamadou Buhari don't yeah, say COVID-19 pandemic don't expose the level of preparedness for food security. And he explains, say, Obodo Niger government wisdom, say, it promotes self-sufficiency on top of the years and it don't help significantly to take avert any food crisis. And for the National Food Security Council meeting we then do for State House on Thursday, President Buhari in Yan say need day for more effort to increase food production and self-sufficiency. And in they promise Nigerians say government then will continue to promote policies which will favor investment for the agriculture sector.